Hi there, my name is Mrs. Cardow and I'm one of the Depute Head Teachers here at Grange Academy. There are 5 Depute Head Teachers in total, I'm one of them, but there are 4 houses at Grange Academy and there are 4 house heads. Mr. Cowan is the Depute Head in charge of Douglas House, Miss McKinnon is the Depute Head in charge of Bruce House, Mrs. Brotherson's the Deputy Head in charge of Hamilton House and Mrs. Crawford is the Deputy Head in charge of Graham House. I don't have a house, I support pupils across all house groups and my house essentially comprises of about a third of the school and I make sure that in my caseload pupils are well supported. It might be providing literacy support for pupils, numeracy support, it might be getting pupils involved in outdoor education and residential excursions, and when my group of pupils come to the important years of S4 where you're gaining qualifications, then I make sure that these pupils are well supported and they achieve the best qualifications they can when they reach that important stage of the senior phase. So very much a massive part of my remit is raising attainment within the school and making sure that all pupils, regardless of their background, are achieving their best grades possible. If I had 5 top tips for pupils coming to Grange Academy, it would be very much based around our school values. Now, our school values are resilience, responsibility, respect, ambition, and excellence. So what that means for pupils coming to Grange Academy is that we want pupils to show respect for each other, show respect for staff. What does that look like? It's about being kind and caring towards others. It's about speaking to people politely. It's about making sure that you respect the building that you're in. And knowing that if we respect each other, we can really all get along with each other really well. I remember growing up and I was taught that, you know, treat people the way that you want to be treated. And that's kind of what respect looks like for me. Pupils coming to Grange Academy, we want you to be responsible young people. And that means coming to school with your uniform on, making sure you're on time to school, bringing all your equipment that you need for school, including your PE kit, your jotters, your stationery, whatever's required for your lessons, making sure that you're responsible enough to do your homework and responsible enough to be really well behaved in classes as well and work as hard as you possibly can. That's what being responsible looks like for a pupil at Grange Academy. We also want to build resilience in our young people at Grange Academy. And what that means is that life really is a roller coaster. There are ups and there are downs. You're never ever going to get everything right. You're never ever always going to be 100% successful. So when you come to possibly failing at something, it's not about giving up. It's about working even harder, getting back on your feet and doing the best that you can. Don't let failure get you down. We also, as I said, our school values are ambition and excellence. We want people to be ambitious. We want people to aim as high as they possibly can be. Push themselves as far as possible. Challenge themselves to do the best that they can. Excellence is our final school value. Now, excellence can come in many forms. You know that one of our former pupils is Billy Gilmer and he's a Chelsea football player and is now playing for Scotland. So when you look at Billy Gilmer, you would say he's achieved excellence and he certainly has. He's achieved excellence in sport. But excellence comes in many, many forms. It can come through specific subjects, obviously, like your sport, your music, your art, your English, your maths, all the different subjects that you do within the school. But excellence can come in being excellent at being so well behaved in the school, being excellent at having 100% attendance, being excellent at being on time to school, excellent at helping out members of staff within the school and serving the Grange community. These are our school values. So if I had my five top tips, my five top tips would be based around all those school values. I would just like to say we're really all looking forward to our new S1. You're currently in primary 7, but you'll be our new S1, and we welcome you with open arms, and I look forward to seeing your happy smiling faces around this campus. Thank you.